Okay, hi everyone, welcome back to another video. Today's video is finally the last part of my 1,000 subscriber special, and that is the collection update. I was gonna originally do this video on Saturday, but I unfortunately got sick and couldn't do it. So I was gonna do this video on Sunday and Monday. I don't think I was feeling that great on Sunday. Then yesterday I got busy, so I'm doing it now. I still have like a little bit of a cough, but I want to get this video up. And so let's get started. If you guys watched my previous collection videos, you guys know I like to start here. There is my prequel collection, which we will take a look in a moment, but I'm going to start at the top here at first. Here are my Episode 1 and 2 Padme figures. There is the Tatooine version, Senate version, and the two battle dress versions. Then up there is the evolutions of Padme that I drew a while ago, along with Aayla Secura right there. Then right there is a mini gray dragon and my big red devil dragon. Probably can't see that. There he is. Then right here is a ship with an Episode 3 Padme in there. It's pretty dusty. There's my Lego Naboo and Tatooine planets. Then there is the dusty Naboo Starfighter with R2-D2 there. And I think an Episode 3 Anakin is in there. Then if we take a look, there is the Episode 2 Padme figures. We got the Arena Escape version, a pilot, Droid Factory Chase, and Lard's Homestead. And there's a card right there, and some pictures right there. Sometimes they're not, the lighting isn't good right here. I love this one because it's what if Anakin killed Palpatine? Things would have been a lot different. And then I have some other pictures right there. And then I have all of the prequel Hot Wheel cars. I'm not sure if you can find these in stores still, but definitely wanted all the prequel ones. And let's get started at my figures. Here's Episode 1. The shelf needs rearranging. I haven't done that in a while, so it's a little messy. Actually, most of my shelves right now are a little messy. But we got a lot of Padmes, Sidious's, even a lot of Qui-Gon and Obi-Wans. So there is Episode 1. And here's Episode 2, which is, if you're new to my channel, Episode 2 is my favorite movie, Star Wars movie. There's some more pictures right there. And here's the figure. This also kind of needs rearranging. And before I go to Episode 3, since the Clone Wars came before Episode 3, I like to take a look at the Clone Wars first. First of all, here's an Anakin keychain. And then I have a Yoda plush keychain.
Concentrate. Feel the Force flow.
Still talking. And here's a Darth Vader one.
I am your father.
And then right there, I drew a while ago, Snow Buddy Padme, and then there's a Padme Valentine card with my carded Aayla Secura, the first edition from the Clone Wars, another Padme Valentine card, a Darth Sidious picture, and my Darth Sidious carded figure. And here are the figures. Over there are my realistic versions. We got a Cad Bane, two Padmes, two Anakins, a Saw's Ventress, and two Obi-Wans, and a Darth Maul. And here's the rest of the Clone Wars figures. You guys know their names. I do too. I do have two Rebel figures, since someone gave them to me, so I just decided to put them there. I haven't seen Rebels, so can't give an opinion on it. So this Clone Wars. Now we'll get to Episode 3. Here's Episode 3. Right there is Briha Organa holding baby Leia and Obi-Wan holding baby Luke. And there's my prequel collection, and there's some drawings I did a long, long time ago of Padme, Anakin, and Yoda right there. And here's my 6-inch collection. I have Han, Darth Vader, Leia, and Rey. And BB-8. I really, really want the Bosh Leia and the Emperor Palpatine. And the Episode 3 Anakin. And if you're probably wondering why I gave Rey the blaster. Because her staff broke. And I wanted to have her hold something. And I'm not sure if she uses the blaster in the movie. But that's what she's holding for now. We have a Padme attack figure. With a Padme Episode 1 Battle Dress minifigure. Along with a Padme Episode 2 Bust. Then we have some more Padme items there. Padme Puzzle, 2 Ornaments, Galactic Heroes, and a Candy Dispenser, I think. And then down there we have my, which you probably can't see, Custom Jedi Padme. Another Episode 3 Padme, and a deck of cards with Padme on the cover. And right here, who I'm just putting back, is my Unleashed Aayla Secura. Next to my Rey Pop and Queen Amidala Pop, with the Queen Amidala cup right there. And right there, if I move Rey, there is my wedding Padme carded. A poster right there. A Palpatine and a Padme drawing, my Battle Droid watch, and the Episode 1 3D pen with R2-D2 and C-3PO on it. Here is the Unleashed Padme, and the Carded Evolutions pack with a mini Padme bust and a few other Padme coins and a stamp with a few other things. Yoda figure and a Angry Bird C-3PO. Excuse me. Right here we have a talking Yoda. I think it needs batteries because it's not really working. Just some other stuff. We have my Dark Knight Trilogy heel clicks. We have Bane, the Joker, Batman, Dark Knight Rachel Dawes, Bruce Wayne, Batman Begins Rachel Dawes, and Catwoman. Right here we have a Big Hero 6 Baymax pop, which was given to me by one of my best friends. I just watched Big Hero 6 the other day, so, and it was pretty good. And then there's some minifigures right there, and this is where I keep my Star Wars accessories. If we go up here, we have some Anakin and Palpatine Galactic Heroes and other items. We have an Angry Bird Anakin and Palpatine as well. We have a 12-inch Episode 3 Anakin. And then an Anakin and Yoda Happy Meal toys. If I just move those really fast, we have behind them a few Darth Vader figures. And then if I move Anakin here, we have the Emperor Palpatine and Darth Vader pops. And then we have my very small Expanding Universe collection. Then we have Jar Jar. I forget what these are, but what he rides. Then we have the final duel cinema scene. And we have the Swing Tooth Freedom set with a few other things there. And here's some Leia stuff. And behind that is a Leia pop, a Slave Leia, and a New Hope Leia right there. And we have a Palpatine figure, I forget what these called, and a Leia watch. I'm going to do these shelves next. And then there's a Darth Maul on his speeder bike. If we go down here, we have my Batman collection. We have a few Batman keychains hanging right here. We have Batman, Joker, Harley Quinn, and the Dark Knight Batman. We have a few pictures of Rachel Dawes, the Joker, and Bane. Right there, I love Rachel Dawes, as you guys probably know. Right here is my Dark Knight Trilogy collection. I'm still missing a lot of figures from this set. And there is my custom Rachel Dawes right there. But I hope to get them someday. We have animated Harley Quinn sitting there, along with Joker. And then here's my more comic book, video game collection, TV show. So there's the Batman collection. Then if we go down here, we have my horror collection, which, if you watch my previous videos, this used to be the shelf where my Walking Dead figures were, but they kept flying over, so I decided to switch it to my horror collection. There's my custom Laurie Strode from 1978 Halloween. My sideshow Pamela Voorhees, which you can't see probably. So there's the horror collection. If we go over here, here is my Sleeping Beauty, Little Mermaid, and Beauty and the Beast collection. These are my second, third, and fourth favorite Disney movies. We have some Auroras, some Maleficents, some Belles, lots of Belles actually. Some Ursulas and Ariels. And we have these, what are these called? Plushes from Hallmark. I have Ariel and Prince Eric. We have my Belle doll right there. And this is where I keep my comic books right here and some magazines. Right here we have the movie villains from the Batman movies. We have the Joker, Freeze, Two-Face, and Catwoman. There's a Mystique figure. There's Joker. There's a Belle fish tank statue and a Belle figure. Here is Mulan and Tiana just chatting. There's Joker again. And down there is where I keep my other superhero figures that aren't displayed. Can't display everything, unfortunately. Excuse me. Then down here is more Disney figures of pretty much Hunchback of Notre Dame. Some Captain Hook figures. Aladdin and Jasmine Cinderella figures, Tangled figures, we got Merida and Pocahontas right there, Jack and Sally, a villain's box set right there, so yeah, it's pretty cool. Then right here is my Arena Encounter box set, massive, and a Queen Amidala ornament right there. With a Queen Amidala cup right here. And a Queen Amidala clock right here. Down here is this kind of random stuff. A few figures there. We have a plush of Nala and Simba. We have my Wizard of Oz collector's pack. That has Dorothy, Scarecrow, Tin Man, Lion, Toto, Glinda, Oz and the Wicked Witch in it. Then down here is more Disney figures, I guess. Here's the vinyls from, I want to say Burger King. But there's some more Disney figures that I wanted to be displayed for this video. And here's a whole box of pictures that I ordered of different characters and some personal pictures. But I have a lot of pictures. Here's one of my dollhouses. Here is where I keep my drawings. Here is my Wizard of Oz Polly Pocket set. And I don't know what this is doing there, but this should be up there. Or right here. So that's pretty much it. My Bruce Wayne Manor Dollhouse 2. That's pretty much it for this side. Now let's go over here. Now, here is a Venom figure that I do want to hang up. Up there is the Power of the Jedi Amidala's. Actually, one is only Amidala, and it is that one. The other two are her decoys. Then we have the OTC Salvation Queen Amidala with the decoy Rabe. Then some more carded Padme figures. We have a Padme picture right there with a Queen Amidala pin. We have a Padme and Anakin charm right there with a Padme dog tag. Episode 3 Padme carded. And Nancy from Oliver picture and Regina from Once Upon a Time. We have some cards right here hanging up from Walking Dead, Star Wars. A bunch of pictures. There's my top 3 favorite Walking Dead characters. And just a bunch of Walking Dead pictures. Mostly of Laurie, Sarah, Wayne, Callie's, because she is my favorite. Tokens of Laurie and Andrea right there. And yeah. There's a Darth Vader bobblehead. Here is a deck of Leia sleeve covers. I got them because I play this game called Dice Masters, and I thought them I would need them for my cards, but I don't have enough cards. A Joker Happy Meal car. We have some Laurie cards that actually were originally hanging up there, but they kept falling off. Here is a Shadowbox card. Here are my wardrobe cards. I'm still missing some, but some are pretty hard to find. So, yeah. And here's my only Andrea one. I need the others. And here's some stickers I got off eBay. I had put them in there. Here's my autograph card. And here's the episode 1 bio card. Season 1 bio card. Here are some other cards. Star Wars Andrea cards. A Padme card that I did have hanging up. And another Laurie card. Here is my glasses of the Joker, comic book Joker, and the Dark Knight Joker. My thinker statue, that's what I call. Some pictures of Fiona Good, my Katie Holmes as Rachel Dawes card, Evil Queen card, Nancy, my Nancy Daw, and my two Shannon Wallace as Nancy autographs. And here's my Pop Funko collection. Now, I'm not going to name them because I do plan to do an update of them. Not anytime soon, but in the future. But first, there are two Evil Queen makeup bags. I don't use them as makeup bags. They were given to me by a friend. They are just on display, but if I ever go on a vacation, I can use them like, to put my toothbrush in and stuff like that. And here, I'm just going to zoom through the Pop Funko figures very fast. There is an Anna Mystery Mini. Like I said, I am going to do a collection video in the future with a more detailed look at them. So, because this collection does grow pretty big. And then there's some more down there. Up here, I like to hang stuff, as you know, as you probably can tell. Right here we have Spider-Man versus Doc Ock. He has Mary Jane captive. We have Green Goblin that has Mary Jane captive. Excuse me. We have Spider-Man trying to save her and Lizard right there. We have Killer Moth hanging up right there along with Mandat. We have Frozone, I think that's his name, just flying right there. Pretty much anything I can hang up, I hang up. We have my Snow White collection. We have a few pictures. We have a Lana Priya holding an apple frame picture. Magic Mirror with an Evil Queen picture in it. Snow White picture. Here's my Evil Queen plate. Evil Queen lunchbox. We have a few Tum Tum, or what are these called? Tum Tums, I think. We have Grumpy, Doc, Dopey, and Snow White. We have my Snow White figures. An Evil Queen keychain. There's some more down there. Love this picture. Here's my Evil Queen figure set. Not Evil Queen, Snow White figure set. The Evil Queen is in there, but some more Snow White stuff. Here are my Snow White Pop Funkos, which obviously will be in the Pop Funko videos. Here's an Evil Queen pin I have. And here are, three sets of cards that I have, hung up. I have the characters. And just a bunch of pictures of the Evil Queen and Snow White from both Disney and Once Upon a Time. Once Upon a Time is my favorite show, so. And I love, Regina. Here's my Evil Queen patch with a read-up. Very cool. Then here is one of two of my picture doors and picture walls. Just have all my favorite characters right here. Such. And here's some more pictures. Such. And right there are my two reaction figures of Michael and Jason. Here is my, there is a Dark Knight Rises set with Catwoman and Batman, and there is Bane on top. Here's my Laurie wall from Walking Dead. There's my big Laurie poster. Sorry for the glare. One of my Laurie art prints. My Sarah Wayne Callies autograph. My Killing Nicenses, keychains, pens, charms, and just pictures, poker chip, and right here we have some Lori and Andrea dog tags hanging there. We have my Walking Dead collection, the comic, volume 1 book. And the other day I was lucky enough to get Andrew Lincoln's autograph in the mail. Unfortunately, he doesn't personalize, so, but it's still cool. We have my carded Carol figure. And my carded Andrea figure right there. We have a Lori Lego, along with Andrea right there. We have Andrea wind up right here. And we have a Sarah Wayne Callies mug with dog tags in it. We have mystery minis right there. We have a few pens and stuff right there. And here's my figures. For my Walking Dead collection, I want to get at least one of every character. So I do need Dale. I do need Morgan. I do need some others too. So, but here they are. And that's pretty much it for Walking Dead. If we move down here, here is my Lord of the Rings collection. Not a big collection, but I do want to grow it more someday. Back right there. I need like a Gandalf, a Sam. And if we move down here, here's another Snow White shelf. Right here we have the figural keychains. Let me zoom back out. We have Snow White, the Evil Queen and Evil Queen as the hag. We just have some dolls right there. I'm just gonna take some away. Dolls, a few statues, more figures, a few glasses, a bank right there. And if we move over here, I kind of want to hurry this video up because it is getting long. We have just a random shelf. Here is my Game of Thrones collection, small collection. My Padme shelf, which has pretty much figures and stuff and dolls on it. Carded Padme figures. Here is where I keep my books. My Snow White books are right there. Leia doll, Epic Force Leia. And here is my Pez's. And my other picture door, my closet door. There's more pictures on there of my favorite characters. A Juliet figure from Lost. Now, if we go over here, we have some Andrea cards hanging up, as along with some Batman Begins cards right there. And here is my original trilogy collection. Right here we have some Palpatine, Invader, and Leia figures up. There is my other Lori art print. And there is Leia from Episode 7. And some more pictures. Here is my Episode 4 collection, which needs rearranging too. Here is Empire Strikes Back with some pictures right there. And Return of the Jedi with more pictures. Right there. And here is my carded Leia figures. I only have four. Star Wars pens right there. And some more cards. We have some more pictures right there. We have my Maleficent blanket. If I just don't want to step on it. There she is. I'm going to move her out of the way. So we have a few more drawings I did. My Evil Queen poster with my Evil Queen badges. More Pez's. Here is my Wizard of Oz shelf, and I think once I start getting Episode 7 figures, that's where they will go, right here. I love Wizard of Oz, but I'm gonna need an Episode 7 shelf. Here is my Cruella De Vil shelf. I love Cruella De Vil. My Glenn Close doll. I really want the other one they have of her. More pictures. My Queen Amidala poster. With some Once Upon a Time and Star Wars pictures. There is Evil Queen Regina right there. Snow White next to Padme. My Galactic File Padme cards. Padme pictures. Batman Hot Wheels right there. The two packs with battle droids in them. And yeah, that pretty much does it. I think I've shown you everything. Here's another badge with the Wicked Witch on it. So yeah, I think that's pretty much everything. I know this is a long video, but thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. More reviews will be coming up. Remember, you can follow me on Twitter, Facebook, and I have a fan mail address. And I hope you enjoyed this video. Oh, there's another one, my dollhouses that I like to take pictures with my figures in. And please subscribe to my channel, and thank you so much for all the support. And until next video, bye.